Day 6 on an incredible 30 days of Halloween challenge. What wonders will we come into next? Well, good thing I'm here to tell you, so we'll find out. All right. Let's get into Steam here and there we go, our risk bar 95. Let's get started, everyone. All right. This is going to be pretty fun. I can tell you that right now. Okay.
You've got mail.
Ooh, got new mail. Awesome. Let's see, any dead pixels I need to confirm myself today? Nope. Nothing? I cleared the puzzle. Check out what's on Terminus. You can definitely tell I'm not a touch typer. Thank you. Alright. Come on. You gotta get something, right? Wow, I'm doing pretty good. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. What have we got here? Okay. Oh, that succeeded, Mark. So let's try. Now, usually the correct one should be in like some sort of clump. But when they're isolated in different rows and different columns, so it's kind of hard to find. Alright, getting into more hex code here. Was not expecting that, but okay. Pizza 4-9 didn't work. Only one chance left, so. Let's make this count. Alright, another encrypted folder. That I probably didn't know about. right? Let's see. Okay, that didn't work. So way 7 didn't work. Okay, let's try that again. Right. Let's get this show on the road. Right, here we go. Right, doing the things. Looks like I got a lot of work cut out for me. All right. It's Breath of the Fire version next. All right, been sleeping, so. Okay. Seven one five. Okay, so let's see here. since Ben's been taking his sweet time sleeping, I'm trying to get all the locks I can in Filer out of the way. Due to, you know, Ben. Anything I can't delete to due to you know, Ben sleeping. I will delete there using Terminus. Right, let's get this over with. This right.
That's true.
Alright, going back in the terminus, seems like quite a lot more work went into this, huh? Wow. Okay. Okay. I was looking in the directory for .misc, and that's the same as .hidden in the root folder. Right. Okay. Okay, I feel like I did more typing than a drunk monkey. Wow, more hex code. Huh. Might have a have to take a series of pictures finding my way back to start. Because it's about time for my breakfast. Let's see. Probably after this directory listing, I can take a break for breakfast. Oh, come on. I lost track of where I was. Looks like I've been having a nightmare. Really scared me into taking a break. I shouldn't say scared me, but spurred me into taking a break. Anyway, I'll have some breakfast and I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. No problems here. However, let's restart. 1909 is the ZIST code. So far, not seeing dead pixels. Otherwise, I would have noticed. Okay, shut up, Cookie. Come on. Okay. Hold on, I forgot something in the hack bridge. Hold on. Let me check. Oh yeah, that warm infant thing. Now we're finding a stuck pixel. Right. Let's see. Hold on. All right, let's see what we got here. Now we connect into the net, boys. All right. There's supposed to be a meme there, but I think the link broke. Anyway. Oh no! Dangerous site? What's it gonna do? Steal all my cookies? Well, yeah, it does that. And everything else. Well, yeah, it steals that. And everything else. All right. Let's see what we have here. Now, if only the scroll thing didn't scroll in the middle of the solving it. Okay. I'm giving him a cookie. And ooh, I'm getting bonuses and memes. Way to go, me. Oh, frick. There we go. Yep. Okay. Doing pretty good so far, doing pretty good. Wow, get some bonuses out of that. Seems pretty good so far. All right. That is so jerky, 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 jerky. Sometimes you see some weird things while working on websites. Alright, I've got about enough bonuses for now. Okay, I'm gonna do PB Windows 98.
Mail.
Wow, my inbox is full.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Wednesday the 5th. Now that's not right. At least not where I come from. That was pretty good.
You've got mail.
Mm-hmm. Alright, looks like all 60 PCs are doing good. Right then. This thing's still recording? Yeah, it is. All right. Completely and perfectly. That's a lot. Boy. Looks like a little break is in order. I'll be with you guys in just a minute. Alright, back from... What would probably have been the longest break of the year. Alright, had enough web browsing? That's enough for now. Gonna go ahead and shut down. Day 6 ended off pretty well. Gonna take a little break and we'll react to day 6 of 2021. Back again. And today, we're going to react to... Hold on. Don't worry, folks, it's coming. Tit! Subscribe. YouTube. You should load quickly. Hold on. See. Episode 78, 30 Days of Halloween, Day 6. That's the one I'm supposed to react to next, isn't it? Alright, here we go. Right. Let's do this. See how far I've come. Who cares? The devil's in the details. Ooh, October 6th, huh? Just 1 second. October 6th, day 6 of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. I know it's technically 31, but,
yeah, who cares? I had to mention that it was 31.
The devil's in the details. Anyway.
Alright.
Looking back at the first 5 days of the challenge, I can tell I've been doing pretty good. Keeping to a consistent schedule.
Alright. Get on with it.
So I think I'll do...
Yeah, get on with it, me.
Eight, five, seven.
You've got mail.
And as you can see, there's pretty much nothing on the screen at that moment. And it was... Quick play.
Okay, Dead Pixel got that.
October 6th. Which is correct.
Fine.
Alright, let's skip ahead here. Again. October 6th was on a Wednesday in 2021. Kind of surprised. Where is the actual gameplay? Oh, here we go. Hello. looks pretty good so far, doesn't it? Wow, we got those two. The perfect score. Oh, I did pretty good. That's the idea. Got a new wallpaper, that's pretty good. I actually did pretty good. And on that note, we'll bring this episode to a close. And with that said, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone.